Sorry, Philistine. We're not coming. We're just lying. Laying in our bed. As long as we don't live in you, nothing's bad. Sorry, Philistine, for not helping you. All we can do is post pictures saying, Gaza, we love you. Sorry, we are not free. We live in psychology quartet. Dying is better than living the way we do. Sorry, medias don't see you. It's your fault. You're not LA, New York, or Paris.
No, don't stop me. Let me talk. You must listen to the truth even if it hurts. Sorry, you better know that they want us to believe their lie. We cry other children, but when it comes to yours, our tears dry. Sorry, even if we see you on the news, we close our eyes. We prefer watching cartoons. We are tired of watching wars. Sorry for praying without acting. That's what told us imams, popes, and rabbis. We prayed for centuries and nothing changed. You doubt? Okay, let's keep praying so it does. Sorry, we live in schizophrenic world. We don't care about humans, but we do for dogs. Sorry, you looking for medicine? We have it, but we're using it as drugs. Sorry, there's no more water? We can't hear you. We're listening to the music and shower for hours. Oh my God, you got injured? Sorry, we're busy doing plastic surgeries. There's no more doctors. Sorry, we only act when it happens to us. When it happens to us, we want help from others. But in your case, we forget that we are the others. Sorry, babies. You don't even know why you are dead. While for us, having a baby girl is still shame for her dad. Sorry, mothers. Your sons are in heaven. They are well. While our children makes their parents' life as hell. Sorry, brothers. Your feet makes you feel lame. While we feel sad losing a football game. Sorry, fathers. You lost all your families. You're alone. While we don't visit ours, we just take them by phone. Sorry, we're too weak. Don't wait for us. Sorry, get your freedom by your hands. Sorry for not being humans. Sorry for being such losers. We love you.